Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Thank you.